Okay, now I'm working a section up by Dudley. Pretty good spot. Fished this plenty of times in the past, but do. Huh. Oh, that's a tiny brookie. Well, that's my first brookie of the year, I guess. Tiny, tiny brookies. Pretty fish though. Oh! That's funny. Another fish was trying to hit that one. Welcome to Second Most Fishing. This is Jared Wold. I'm coming to you from Hatley, Wisconsin, off of Highway 29. I'm gonna fish the section of the Plover River. There's this nice little charming little park with a baseball diamond here in town, and makes nice and easy access to the stream. So I'm gonna fish this section, and depending on how this goes and how much time I burn, I'm just working my way back from Merrill. Was up on the Prairie River camping at Council Grounds State Park. And fish this section, which is kind of a neat little spot. And then again, if I've got enough time, I'm gonna head up to just a couple spots. There's a improved section by Highway Y that's I never have had a chance to fish because there's always been somebody right there when I got there. There's a decent brookie. Pretty fish. Come on. And even sometimes when you pinch these barbs down, it still gets them pretty good. Come on. There we go. Just a little under 10. Nice fish, really pretty fish. Yeah, this rain, I think the front mostly shut the fish off. I was getting a lot of strikes and follows right up until the rain started coming in. Oh, that was a decent sized brookie. Good cast.